guys.
I got a. It's Chonkers, I guess. Because the other one is right under the bus. I have to tune the TV. That bites. Yeah, I'm front loading these challenges because I know if I don't, I'm not going to get them all done. Sure, you're going to have to do a lot of crap. Because there's like, I don't know, it looked like 10 styles, something like that. And it's a cool concept, it's like the T-1000. It's a liquid metal Terminator. In case you don't understand my rhetoric.
I didn't even land yet,
and this guy was shooting me out of the sky. What a D-bag, man. This guy's still lasering.
Pretty lucky of me, you know? I'm full of gold units on my private chest after that.
I have 1 HP. Didn't get to my TV yet, so gonna work on that. And I'm being pursued, and I'm being hunted. This is awesome.
The same forces that will destroy the others will raise you up. Will you continue?
Oh my God.
You do not question who we are, or why we have chosen you. Is it because you already
know? This is so cool. This is so freaking cool.
I gotta edit my code here.
Love what they did with this skin. Now I have this pickaxe style.
Goo gun.
Drive distance and chrome vehicles? Wait. Is that the next one for him, dude? Come on, bro. Drive distance and chrome vehicles. That's kind of annoying. Okay. Okay. So now we know what stage 2 is. So we have to splash a car and then. Yeah, that's fun. Stoked about that.
Righteous.
If anyone finds keys, there's some really good boxes over here.
Truck.
A chrome truck.
We need to go pretty far. Do we want to take?
Wait.
Getting shot. Seeing thing. I see just one right now. Might be a bot.
You want to kill him?
Yeah, I gotta do
965. Alright, well, at least some dumb of these Everchrome weapons for now. Gonna have to load up on. Load up on that goo crap and hit a vehicle with it and just knock this ass out. I don't realize anything.
It's okay, bye.
No, I just saw that he was in the car. And I was trying to take this one because I had already equipped it with the front piece to destroy objects in our way. And then I saw she was about to take off. I didn't even see that you were running up to it. I'm sorry, sure. That's the only reason that I got in this front because I had equipped it with this piece. I gotta chrome the vehicle. You want to get that llama?
Sure.
Yeah, it's out of chrome. I gotta go find one.
Let me drop some stuff for you guys. Okay, here's some maps. If you want, there's a bunch of half pots. I don't know if you guys want to stack these. Maybe not.
Oh, it still counts as chrome. That's awesome. I'm not gonna stack this because I have a chug cannon.
Careful, guys. Somebody's right there.
Okay. I'm actually gonna go this way, then. I'm trying to get as much bang for my buck as possible, because I gotta get 5,000 miles. We're almost out of fuel, too. And the storm is coming. Let me see if there's fuel in here. It doesn't look like there is. Yeah, there's not. Thank you.
I think yes.
We're going. We gotta go. We have to go. Ah. Maybe not there. Let's go up here.
Angel, I have a far port.
There's some over there. Oh, yes, I'm sorry, man. Ow.
Somebody came up.
Goku.
Spooky. Here's a half pod in here for you, Angel, if you need it.
I'm coming up, thank you.
Whoa.
Do we want to use this thing to rotate, or do we just want to drop from here?
Eyes on two of them in there.
Well, we gotta make a decision. I guess we'll just go down from here.
They're below us. There's a launch pad here if you wanna hit. Let's take the launch pad and go left. There's people below us to the left too already, by the way. I'm going right here. They're already building up to it. Yeah, there's two of them right below us, Sher.
There's one right here, and there's one at the very bottom.
They're above us now. I think one's below us, maybe, and two above us? Maybe that one?
They're down below us.
Okay. Well, it's just us and them.
Careful,
it's us and two of them. I'm dropping down. I hit him twice. Got him. Good job. Here they come. Good job. Good game. I had 4 assists.